Wow, this is gorgeous. Really pretty. No climbing, yeah, no kidding. There isn't even enough room to do something like that. Now this is the waterfront path. I'll only be walking here for a little bit until I get to the metro station. I think my plan is to go to the Zhongshan metro station. But Neihu seems like a very interesting place. There's a lot of tech companies here, there's nature. It's a lot more quiet than the rest of Taipei from what I've experienced. Granted, I haven't visited the Wanhua district yet, or the other one that's close by. Wanhua or Datong district. I think I'll plan to go there tomorrow. People fishing now. Wonder what kind of fish you can get in these waters. I wonder if I'm in the bike lane, or am I supposed to be on the left side there where that white line is? Let me see if my Chinese is good enough to read this. Oh, it is the walking lane on the left. So, it's like, how are you supposed to know, right? That's the Neihu Bridge. There's lots of these birds which I find very interesting. They remind me of the American robins a little bit. Someone's playing music across the river. Oh, now I know the name of this park. It's the Keelung Riverside Park. Wow, the water is low enough that looks like you can even wade across if you wanted to. Oh wow, random porta potty in the middle here. I wonder if it's clean. Okay, can I go up here? Yeah, I better go up here because I don't know if I'll be able to go up in the future. Stairs are a little bit steep though. Thankfully, I'm staying hydrated, so I can handle this. Whoa, what in the world? Are you kidding me? I climbed all that way to be met with this. Well, go back down. This better not be like that Hudson River bike path where there's like no access. There's like no access to the upper levels of Manhattan when I think it gets past 116th Street or something like that. There's a really long stretch of the Hudson River where you can't climb up. What I think Taipei should do over there is put some sign there saying that that's not a exit access or something. And then over here I can see it, there's a closed gate. This one over here seems a little bit more official to my right over here. I'm gonna try this one. At least it's a wider staircase. Let's see what's up here. This is not an exit. I'm lost now. Now I'm just climbing these staircases like an idiot, getting exercise that I don't need already on top of what I'm already doing. Hope there's an exit up there. I think I'll be walking here for a long time. I think I have better luck if I swam across the river and exit that way. Why are they allowed to drive a van here? A lot of people jogging here, that's for sure. I'm gonna check Google Maps where the next exit is, because this seems a little bit far. Alright, it looks like I may have a while to go. Well, these are all dogs here hanging out by this park. Are they strays? Here's one dog, and then like four more up there. They're just chilling here in the grass. A lot of scratchy here. People just etching their markings on the side of the wall there. Wonder if these is all stray dogs. Okay, can I exit up there, finally? Well, there is another path that leads off there. This person here climbed up the stairs and took a picture. Well, if he's up there, then I'll go up as well. Can we go out this way? I don't know. Hello. It's beautiful here.
Yeah, it is. Definitely. Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah. I'm actually a New Yorker. I don't really know too much Chinese. My first time here.
Okay.
I'm trying to find my way out. Every staircase I'm going on, it's like a highway and
yeah.
It's going down. And can we walk here? No?
Yeah, it looks like, yeah,
but okay.
No pavement.
I mean, I'll just go now because I don't know how far this is gonna go and I can't get out.
That's a very nice view here.
Yeah. I mean, it might be dangerous to go here and then.
Yeah, maybe. Okay.
All right. I think I'll follow you and go this way.
Okay.
Okay, lesson learned. Don't follow someone else because they not necessarily may be right, even though they may not look Han Chinese, because this area looks like a dangerous part to exit. But it was convenient anyway because the battery died. I don't know how many batteries I've gone through today on my walks, but I have plenty. Okay, this is promising, this pathway to the right here. I think finally this may be my chance to escape this area. Alright, this is a bicycle exit. I'm going that way. Those people just walked on that path. And that sign says there's an exit here too, 1,000 meters. So I'm gonna have to walk 1,000 meters to exit this. Seems like a long way. ⁿ900 meters to the exit now. Wish there was a pickup service here. Skyline looks great though. I want to see where these people go and get off. That'll be a good indicator when to get out. Right, left. Oh no. going back here now. Oh, I see some signs. Good. Bike rental center and a toilet. Very promising if there's a toilet. I don't need a toilet though, I need a shower. Hey, cute doggy, what's up? So cute. What you doing? Oh, this is the toilet, porta potties. They literally mean a toilet. Hello. I wish I had that dog's energy right now. Smoke-free park. Wow, a 10,000 NT fine for smoking here. I guess this is a baseball field. Where do I get out of here? I think those birds are laughing at me, trying to find my way out of here. At this point, I think I'll be walking back to my Airbnb. Seems that way. think they should rename this place to Once You Get In, You Cannot Escape. Okay, now that thing up there looks like an official looking exit point. So I hope that's finally the exit. Nice plane takeoff there. Eva Air. Wow, big graffiti art there. Yes, this is the exit point. Has to be. It has to be. Graffiti area. Wow, they allow people to do graffiti here? Up to 4 months. Okay, I'm finally getting out of this Riverside Park, which I didn't even intend to be in for so long, but I persevered. Taipei Municipal Binjiang Elementary School is over there. Alright. About time. Now let's see where I need to go to catch the train. Okay, I think the closest train is the Jingye Road Station, and I'll be passing by the Miramar Ferris Wheel as well. That'll be interesting. So I walked from the Zhongshan district to the Neihu district back to the Zhongshan districts. I'll go this way now. A nice quiet residential area. Hope I can continue through here. Be a nice change of scenery. A lot of elderly here too. This is definitely a change of pace from what I'm normally seeing, especially after being on that riverside path the whole time. Lots of palm trees here. Big open courtyard. Okay. Here's Liang House and a Family Mart. This is the Taipei Marriott. So I think I'm in the commercial area again. Supposedly there's also a mall here with a Ferris wheel on top. I think I'll pass by it here. This Marriott is impressive. You see, even though I was walking through all of that, if I didn't do that, I would have never have come here. There is a positive thing to the things that may seem mindless in life. Here's 7-Eleven, a very nice 7-Eleven. Also, I saw they have restrooms available. Oh, there it is, the Miramar Ferris wheel. Very impressive looking, though it doesn't really seem like anybody's riding it right now. I'm in the walking lane and now I'm in the bus lane, I guess, or the bus stop rather. Jiannan Road Station is close by, but look at this Ferris wheel. Food Republic, nice tree in the window there. looks like a big shopping mall in there. Someone else crossed here, so I'm not the only one guilty of crossing here. But I just saw this Christmas tree in the middle here, and I had to just go. After all, what's the point of coming to Taipei during Christmas time if you don't catch any festivities, right? Oh, they have Frozen too. In Chinese and in English. Wow. This is an impressive shopping mall. There's an authorized reseller for Apple there. Got Line Pay. It's a waterfall here. Pretty. Now the Christmas tree by Xinyi District, that one was based on Frozen 2. I would assume that this is a similar concept. Wow, they even have stuff for children here too. And all the stores here. Yep, Frozen 2 again. Oh, someone else is taking pictures. And my gimbal is acting up there too. Found the metro station, it's right here. I'm gonna take this back to my Airbnb. I'll get some much needed rest and a nap, and I'll go out again. It took forever just to get here. No, I think my car is low on money, so I'll need to add some. to top up. I got this thing, and I'm going to place it here. I only have 16 left. I think I'll be riding the metro a lot, so this won't go to waste. Okay, that was very simple to do. All right, everyone, I'm gonna sign off this video here. If you like my excursion to this station, then please subscribe, comment, and like down below. And I'll see you all next time. Take care.